pray patiently. Commit to Jesus and you'll get your victory. Trust in the Lord, don't ever part, and He will give you the desire of your heart.
Trust in Him, in the Lord.
Trust in Him.